what's great about the Master's in International Economics and Finance is that it is truly international. It dives deep into economics and it provides a serious training in finance. We have students from over 50 countries with very diverse experiences and backgrounds, and they bring all of these to the classroom. The best moments at IBS happen when this melting pot actually manifests itself in the classroom. When you're talking about a crisis in a remote country or a country that you think not everyone is going to know, then suddenly a student raises his or her hand and says, you know, I am from that country or I lived in that country, I experienced this crisis. And then this whole sort of diversity comes into place and enriches a classroom in a very, very unique way.
Being an American and being a little bit insular, you don't gain that knowledge if you don't go to a big international school. And that's really important because I work in a multinational corporation. I cover Asia. I have to know how to interact with people from different parts of the world, their experiences.
Brandeis IBS students have solid skills in economics, data and research analysis, communication skills, and writing skills.
We end up mentoring our students in the job market. And so they tell us, you know, what they want to do, their priorities, and we try to use our networks of contacts in the field to actually help them find the job that is better for them.
One of the best things about our professors is the networks that they have. So not only do they bring their own experience and academic research, they also bring in phenomenal speakers. So we might be working on a case where they happen to know the CEO of the company who is handling the issue at the time, and they'll bring him in to address our questions. What better way can you learn about the formation of the EU and the crises than talking to somebody that helped develop the whole plan?
We have all these top academics who come from research universities around the world and who also come from the Federal Reserve Board or from the World Bank, and they're all engaged here very intensely with the work of the students. We also have a series of immersion courses, and the idea is that we get students to work in projects with our local partners on the ground. And this allows them to actually have this global experience and at the same time to immerse themselves in a different context and work with professionals in a country that is not their own. And this is what makes them very versatile world citizens.